We have a lot of aircrafts that unfortunately after so many years have difficulties to link to each other, to connect to each other. So if we will not upgrade their facilities, these aircrafts will be only in order to see them, but not to use them. So what we managed to not to achieve, not to, there is no agreement, but there is open discussions, is to convince U.S. administration that it is necessary to keep the army balances in the area for a few reasons, for many reasons. I believe that this is not a financial issue. So whatever we discussed is the possibility to upgrade the F-16 aircrafts with an amount that I think that it will be not more than 1.1 billion for the Greek side. I don't know details about that, but the experts of the Minister of Defense are saying to me that this is something very beneficial for the Greek side. But I want to repeat that it is not an issue, a financial issue, an economic issue. It is a significant and sensitive geostrategic issue.
Από το βήμα του Ινστιτούτου Brookings, ο Αλέξης Τσίπρας έστειλε μήνυμα στην Τουρκία.